everyone, welcome to the channel. You're watching Old Guy Firewood. My name is Dick, and it's a cold day here in North Carolina. It was 17 degrees this morning when we started, and it's up to about 24 degrees now. But got my helper Jose here with me, somewhere over there behind me. But let me show you what we're up to this morning. We've got a bunch of oak around, some white oak, some red oak, a little bit of hickory. Bucked up and ready to split here. We've got the Eastonmade 2228 ready to go with the box wedge and the attached conveyor. And we've got an IBC tote set up at the end of the conveyor. And what we're going to do today is no talking. We're just going to go ahead and run this wood through here and do a real-time video on how long it takes us to fill up this IBC tote. So stick with us and we'll see how it does. All right, we're going to go ahead and crank the Eastonmade 2228 up and get to splitting. spread that out a little bit. Folks, there you have it. That IBC tote is full. Got a few pieces on the ground here, but we'll go back and take a look at the video and see just how long that took. Some pretty wood, Jose.
Yeah.
Very nice. Well, folks, I think that'll do it for today's video. This 2228 is an absolute beast. I think we filled that tote in under 12 minutes. I'm just, every time I use this thing, I'm speechless. No effort, really. And we could do five of those an hour, and we could continue to go at this pace, because we're not having to pull those logs back. That pullback arm is just fantastic. But anyway, thanks so much for watching, and until the next one, keep moving. Jose and I are going to keep moving. We're going to do some more, but if you like this sort of thing, please go ahead and press that like button and subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one. Thank you.